Columbus firefighters spent hours overnight working to put out flames at a home in East Linden. Several crews were called to Barrel Avenue just after 2:15 and found that home fully engulfed. We're told squatters may have been inside when the fire started, but no one was injured. The cause is still under investigation.